Hi, my name is Yousef Shokoohi. I'm a graduate mechanical engineering student here at McMaster Manufacturing Research Institute under supervision of Dr. Steven Veldice. Here, my focus is on developing a new generation of coolants and lubricants for manufacturing purposes, which can be beneficial for industry in terms of increasing productivity, reducing manufacturing costs, and also reducing occupational and environmental problems. So during cutting operations, we have two main challenges. One of them is high friction, the other one is high temperature. So it's necessary to use coolants and lubricants to reduce temperature and friction and facilitate cutting operations. We could be able to produce a new gel-based coolant with higher thermal conductivity and lubricity. We call it SAC, which stands for superabsorbent coolant. In my work, by using superabsorbent polymers and enriching them with nanoparticles, however, exposing to nanoparticles for a long time can cause a serious operator's problem. SAC to some extent solved this problem for us by trapping nanoparticles into the porous structure of the polymers and releasing them into the cutting zone. So it prevents distribution of nanoparticles into the air and consequent problems. Why it's important? It's important because of different reasons. Probably the most important one is decreasing operator's problem due to contact with nanoparticles and chemical additives. Based on the research in Germany, approximately 23% of occupational disease in manufacturing lines is because of metal working fluids, so SAC could help us to reduce it to some extent. After that, during different machining operations, SAC showed noticeable improvement in tool life and surface quality of final products, so it means higher quality with lower cost. And finally, I would say it opens a new window to lessen the dependence to petrochemical based coolants and lubricants and a step toward green manufacturing.